My name is David Lewis, and I'm a descendant of the Mercier and Hudson tribe, Hudson families that came from Saniam, Tielma, Chinook tribes, also Malam tribes, too. So I've done quite a bit of work on our tribal history. I've trained pretty extensively looking at indigenous rights, indigenous sovereignty, indigenous histories, indigenous cultures. Worldwide, I've actually just traveled to different places in the world, like New Zealand, Australia. Worked with the Hawaiians on their sovereignty rights in the 1990s. And when I worked at the tribe here for 8 years as a manager of the culture department, I helped get the museum going. I helped get the longhouse built, Mike House built, and helped sort of develop a lot of programs in the culture. And so, I see myself as sort of really broadly useful to the tribe. The tribe has supported my education for so long that I felt like I had to give back. And that's a sort of an ethical and moral feeling that I have. The tribe doesn't really necessarily ask for that. And so I gave 8 years back to the tribe, and I feel like I have more to give. I have a lot of training, a lot of experience working with Native peoples in various aspects. And in our government, I'd like to openness is good, transparency is good. I'd like to see more. I'd like to see energized in the community. 30% vote. I'd like to see more of that. That would be an excellent goal to increase that, to bring more cultural vitality to the tribe, teach people about their history, their culture more. Work, you know, that's why we're a tribe. That's why we are a tribal government rather than just a corporation. We have a culture, and so we need to make that integral part of what we do. And we do that, but I think there could be, we can do better. And I'd like to just see the skills of tribal members. Just one second. I'd like to see the skills of tribal people utilized for our government. A lot of people come to our tribe and come to live here, and they have skills they've learned in the workplace, and I'd like to see that employed as advisors or as committees, as part of our government.